Hello, and welcome to my guide on Zolra. Now, as a disclaimer, I want you guys to know that this is not done by non-professional, I wouldn't say gamers, but I do this shit all the time. You know, I have a very high kill count. Well, you wouldn't say it's high, but it's like 17,000 something, and you know, I find pleasure in learning mechanics, so don't let my mid-low kill count, because I'm not farming gold, I'm having a good time. So I've been playing with Zolra on my regular account, and now I decided that I've made an Iron Man to acquire all of the uniques from it, because it's quite fun to me personally. So don't take this as an efficient way for someone who does not have the mental capacity to multitask or keep track or even go hard in the paint. So this is not for someone who's trying to play RuneScape to whatever the fuck people do to play RuneScape, if it's not to get money. You know, so like I had this guy just argue with me, and I felt like I think I might have hurt him, and I just want, you know, I was gonna wait till I get a unique item before I make this guide or update about what I've been up to on my Iron Man, because I know everyone's asking me, what's Dylan been up to? What's the Wadlader, the McWaddler, the number one guy been up to? And, you know, I'm now, you know, I'm going into a second tier. I'm doing a crafting to get, you know, glory and possibly be able to make a fury and whatnot. And you're like, oh, I'll get a trident, blah, blah, blah. But I'm a real nigga, so, you know, I'm probably gonna do blood blitzing is probably my next adventure. Because, you know, I'll show you when the video started off doing Ivan's Blast, and I upgraded to the Guthix's Claws with charge, you know, using the Wizard Mind Bomb to get the 80 for the boost, you know. And like I said, you could call this an update video, but I'm going to do a section first to show you how to do it as a guide. So without further ado, here we go. So here is the first time, but I've probably already gotten a couple kills in, and I started to record for evidence, or, you know, however you want to call it. And so here we go. I'll show you a little bit about what was going on. So I'm using the Ivan's Blast here, and I'd find out that, you know, it was getting me kills 1 or 2 out of 5 or so. The DPS wasn't that, so let's get into it. Let's get into it. My mom just got home, you know. So I'll just try and get one kill in and see. So, you know, as usual, it's not really a guide, but I made a guide on this. But as you can see, you know, I'm doing it, and this was pretty good. Pretty good as far as, that's an alright kill here, the way I remember it. But let me try and get a comparison, show you. She wasn't doing that bad with dying, but it wasn't consistent. So after that, I upgraded to using the Guthix's Claws. this was the day that my internet went shit, so it's not the one I want.
Praise and death row.
Sorry, just going through the footage here.
Stars in the back, then my homies down act. Acting brand new, fucking never call her back. Matt Forte, got the bitch running back. Then at the model, you ain't know it's like that. Now she wanna photo. You already.
So we'll just turn this part into the guide part here, because the Ivan's Blast is weak and I'd upgrade it to Black D-Hide and, you know, the Gutter's Claws. So Ivan's Blast is shit, trust me, I don't recommend it to anyone at this level. So here we go. Alright, so I mark these tiles usually with, you know, the 5-tick weapon instead of the 4. You want to stand on this one in case the red Zora pops up there, because it will bang you if you're standing here. So you can see it's like it's consistent. Maybe once in a while, you know, it's like, so yeah, it's not here. You know, sometimes you get a hit off, nah, I don't even risk it. But you can, but I just usually run to this one after I see it pop up. You know, you guys should know the situation. I'm just showing you how to do hardcore. I don't think there's much to explain. You can see the work shows itself. I'm just showing you some like, fucking skills. Everything is just tick perfect. I'm just flexing at this point, I guess. See this hidden boy as another one. Yeah, so, you know, I just wanted to update my niggas on, you know, what it be like to be out here. I'm probably the lowest Iron Man doing this shit, other than that solo guy, which I think that shit's fake, because that's showing full kills and shit. Well, I mean, I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm not skipping any phases. This is non-scale. Oh, this is not what I wanted. Is it really? Yeah, this is where I stress. Yes, this is it. I think the audio got muted because I waited too long to download it. But, yeah, this was a bad, like, I just had bad luck today. It was just the DPS was just trash. But, as you know, out of all the days, so I'm upgrading to Glory, at least, or when I get the Onyx or whatever. Right now, because like this was just a real bad day, man. I got like one kill in today, and the rest of it was just nothing. Maybe, yeah, but just take a look at the last one, which is just embarrassing. Let me see if I can get the full one just to show you. This will be, you know, the next time I get on here, it's for I'll be stacked up, you know, I'm going to do major upgrades. So yeah, maybe, you know, this is, take a look, and I'll just watch what I do, if you guys want to be, but this is really a video about flexing, you know, like, I actually am, you know, I'm that nigga, bro, like, I mean, I don't know, I mean, there's no real proof, I mean, at least on YouTube, whatever, I'm that nigga, you know, but, yeah, you know, everybody hating this shit, but, yeah, it's just, it can be done. I'm like 88 combat. Not using Void, I'm using Claws of Guthix, and I get consistent kills. Check me out on Twitch whenever I'm doing it. But yeah, you know, it's like, this is horrible. We'll just get to the end where it's pretty funny. Like, this is, like, right here, it's left 3 HP, right? And I was like, thank you, whatever, and I splashed about 15 times or something. after that, so it was pretty embarrassing. Like, this one, sometimes it hits, sometimes it doesn't, but I mean, you'll see, it's like just fucking embarrassing. Some embarrassing shit. Not a single hit, man. And it got him. Yeah. And then the loot showed up. Thank God it wasn't a rare, because that happened to be one time. But yeah, man. So, you know, that's just what's going on and shit. You know, just as you can see, my stats, 88 combat. And yeah, I have kill count, silver, 30, and yeah, you know, I can do it consistently without skipping phases. If you guys need some tips or whatever, you holler at me, you know, just put it out there that I am the best, and until someone can contest me, I'm gonna take home the gold. I'm gonna take home the gold on this one, as I would say I'm the best. Say I'm the best, yeah. Alright, well, have a nice day. See you later.